Performing Gaming 420.
This Punjabi warrior is one of the most feared sights in all of sports entertainment. One move, one strike, one hold, and that could not only be the end of the match, but possibly your career. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. The knee. And he gets out of the way. No block. What a reversal. That elbow did some damage. Look at those pythons. Oh, geez. Nice backdrop. Ouch. You can hear that in different time zones. Oh, out of nowhere. And bam, he knocks the opponent down. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best? Oh, what a headbutt, Cole. He really connected with that one. That's got to be it. Well, he was able to reverse, get out of that. What a chop. Blocked. Kali just brutalizing his man in there. Not a position you want to be in. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one. What a reversal.
And a shot to the solar plexus.
Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
That'll leave a mark.
Look out! Headbutt!
Oh, my word. What a nasty headbutt.
Hogan showing his experience there.
The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest. A sharp kick. Huge shot to the midsection.
No, nice reversal. Kali has stood toe-to-toe with all the biggest men and the biggest names in the WWE. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? He was able to reverse that. Oh, man, what a collision. Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena. And again, going back to those injured ribs.
What a kick that was.
What a neck breaker.
And that punch lands hard.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
Hogan controlling the waist.
If anyone knows what it takes to win a match, it's Hulk Hogan.
And that punch lands hard. Powerful reversal there from Kali. What an amazing force was behind that slam.
Kick to the midsection. Ooh, blocked.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
A huge reversal from Kali. What a body shot. What's there to say about Kali? He's as scary as he looks. And that's enough said. What a clothesline. Good night.
No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
Oh, the punch connects.
Looks like he stumbled coming off the ropes.
Stumbled? Are you kidding? He was tripped.
Are you sure? I didn't see anything.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Oh, what an elbow drop. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. Such power and aggression behind that move.
Oh, what a painful kick.
And I'm sure we'll be able to see the handprint left by that chop.
And there's the reversal. That'll get you some attention.
7'1". And if you go in there thinking he's some clumsy giant, you're in for a rude awakening. In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win.
Huge shot to the temple. The kick connects.
Counter. What a reversal. We talk about strategy. There was a strategy session between our cameramen earlier today to ensure that no matter where the action goes, we can cover it.
He nailed it. The famous leg drop. Vintage Hogan. And Hulk Hogan tries to steal.
Two. No, somehow. Looks like the great Khali has some fight left in him. Oh, I can feel that one out here. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Look at those pythons. Hogan looks better than ever.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
He's looking right. Move.
Shoulders down. And Khali powers out. Great reaction.
When they say extreme rules, it doesn't get any more extreme than this match. Oh, no. Massive damage done there.
He drops the elbow. Hogan goes behind. God, good Lord, what force, what crippling force off that slam.
A shoulder block.
No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
Reversal.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. What a kick that was. Offense doesn't get much simpler than that.
He's got him up. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Oh, that scoop slam. Oh, man. Come on, ref. Don't let him do that. Once he gets those giant mitts on you, look out. And I don't think there's a place in this arena far enough away to avoid his reach.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything-goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable. Powerful reversal there from Khali.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything-goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that. What's there to say about Khali? He's as scary as he looks, and that's enough said. Not this.
He's looking at it again. He nailed it. The famous leg drop.
There's a cover.
Oh, just inches, millimeters from a three count.
You need to do more than that to stop the great Khali. Reversal.
Oh, no, did you hear that impact? He swung wild with that one. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. To avoid that.
Seven foot one. And if you go in there thinking he's some clumsy giant, you're in for a rude awakening. Ooh, blocked.
He anticipated that move perfectly. And he dodges that one. And he missed that one. These men are playing Russian roulette with their careers in this environment.
He's been busted wide open. He may get the three count.
Man, that was close. This thing was almost over.
Wow, what a kick. Great counter.
Hogan squeezing down on the head.
Once he gets those giant mitts on you, look out. And I don't think there's a place in this arena far enough away to avoid him.
He nailed it. The famous leg drop.
is what's happening. He almost took his head off with that lariat. And Kali powers out.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
Oh, big DDT.
Will it be? And he gets the shoulder up.
If anyone knows what it takes to win a match, it's Hulk Hogan.
Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
How much more extreme will this match become?
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in.
He drops the elbow. Looks like we're going back inside.
Big elbow.
And he's heading back in.
Look out! Headbutt! What may have to submit here? Referee asking.
Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
The flow of the match has changed again. Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
Look at those pythons. Hulk Hogan looks better than ever.
Huge power move.
We got a cover.
That was nowhere near a three count.
How much more extreme will this match become?
Good move there.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
Backdrop.
You hear how his leg connected? He's enjoying this.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
And there's the submission. This might be it. Back up on the apron, and the officials' attentions are occupied.
And as long as he's not looking, things could get ugly. Kali reverses it. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
What a reversal.
Oh, the great Kali, too strong for that. How much more extreme will this match become? Well, we know where Hulk Hogan's going with this, Cole.
He swung wild with that one.
And there's the reversal. Oh, Kali wants to end it.
And that should do it.
Shoulders down.
Two. Oh, man, I thought he had him.
A two count.
Where is Hulk getting the strength from?
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
He nailed it. The famous leg drop.
That should do it right there.
Two.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Oh, he lands that one right to the head.
Hooking the leg.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Huge shot to the midsection.
If anyone knows what it...
He's had enough. This could be it.
Oh, man. Does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
Hey, now.
And he wheels his way out. He's setting it up.
Kali feeling it.
Oh, lights out.
There's a cover.
Two.
Three. That's it. The match is over.
صليل الصوارم نشيد القتال ودرب القتال طريق الحياة فبين اقتحام يبيد القمار وكاتم صوت جميل صدى صليل الصوارم